life of treachery and double crossing. He led his country to ruin when he threw his lot in with Hitler. Oh yes, they saw some palmy days when Il Duce confidently stabbed France in the back. He had dreams of empire before the bayonet of the Allies deflated this false bubble. He was once before and rescued. As these pictures show the trial previously of other key fascists and collaborators, he was brought before a firing.
Huh?